everyone. My name is Maggie, and I'm a tutor with Top Test Prep. Today I'm going to be talking about how to crack the ACT science section. The first thing to know is that the test takers are going to be throwing a lot of complicated information at you. But don't be intimidated. You want to ignore the jargon so that you identify what information is relevant and fly through those questions. Secondly, understand the timing for the science section. You have 35 minutes and 7 passages, so you're going to want to average 5 minutes per passage. If you find yourself getting caught up on one question, just move on. Third, know the types of passages that are offered in the ACT Science section. These include data representation, conflicting viewpoint, and research summaries. When you know where your strengths and weaknesses lie, that will help you prioritize the order in which you go through the passages, which will help with the timing question earlier. And finally, keep good pacing throughout the test. You want to make sure that your energy is as high with this last section of the ACT as it was in the very beginning. Just like a basketball player wants to be at the top of his game at the end of the game, you want to make sure that you have a lot of practice time tests under your belt to have that experience to know how to handle the science section. So if you have any more questions or you want to learn more about how to improve your ACT score in general, go to toptestprep.com or call 1-800-501-7737.